Hey guys, here Wilcox back with another Hermocraft video. And not like I think a month or less ago, I got a new Hermocraft. So yeah. Well, I'm not gonna show you him right now. And here's my cage. Burner cage, yep. So the first crab I'm gonna show you is Hulk. And right now I just really want to come out, but because it's a crab, it's fine. Okay. Put him right back where he was. And then next one I'm going to show you is Shelby. And Shelby's actually pretty cute. Look at her. So tiny. Alright, on to the next crab. Wink! The three-legged crab. Wink, you want to come out on the book right here? Hey, Wink. You want to crawl for the camera? Good crabby, good crabby. Here you go. Next crab shall be Rhett. Yeah, it goes along with Link, like Rhett and Link. He's a pretty big crab, as you can see. Rhett. Pretty cute, yep. Alright, on to the next crab. Here you go, Rhett. Duke, as in Dukes and Hazzards. Now, he's a really cute crab. He pinched me, and I showed in that video, but posted it anyway. And yeah, this is him. Now on to the newest crab and the last crab, Mythical Beast. I am a fan of Mythical Morning, but way more fan of Alien, but this is what my mom chose. And as you can see, he's pretty nice size. And he likes to hang out a lot and like behind corners. And yeah, anyway. Thanks for tuning in, and I'll see everyone next time.